Working with the Hellenic Air Force for about a week now, flying missions out of Thessaloniki, Greece, and supporting the Greek JTACs, the Dutch JTACs, American JTACs. We're going to escort some cargo aircraft tonight that are dropping about 500 paratroopers out, and it's a unique opportunity for us to do split operations in Spain and Greece. We're a big part of NATO, so integrating with different countries has been about the way we've operated for the last 20 plus years. So I think it's important training for United States forces to work with the Greeks and the Spanish and the Dutch. There's a little bit of a language barrier, but we're learning how to work through it, and we've been very successful in our operations to this point.